I feel like this is a song every man needs to listen
oh,
to.
Oh, here we go.
All right, we're checking out Free Bird by Lynyrd Skynyrd. This is a song that I used to play on Guitar Hero or rap in. Something like that, I don't know, let's get into it.
Oh man, okay. First take of this song, never heard this song before. I like it. I'm just totally transported to like a concert, like Woodstock or something. And it's just like, yeah. Like, you know, the guitar is like, like it's making these like weird, like groovy sounds and stuff. I like it. I can imagine the feels, you know?
Yeah.
And like hot summer day with your lover, and it's all like hot and you're tired after a long concert, you know what I mean?
But I can't stay with you, I gotta go.
Ooh!
Because I'm free as a bird. I feel like this is a song every man needs to listen
oh,
to.
Oh! Here we go!
Because of the lyrics. You know what I mean? He's into a girl, can't stay because he's on a mission.
Mm.
He's a man on a mission, he wants to travel, he wants to see
yeah.
the world, he's free as a bird. But like modern day, a lot of men will abort the mission to stay with their girl. And I mean, if you hey, if you like it, I love it. Do what you want to do. This is not relationship advice. You know what I mean?
Ooh,
but
tough
it's like,
choices.
But
tough
you,
choices.
Hey, if you have a strong mission, it's like
bring her with you.
Right. You know what I'm saying? You gotta complete the mission.
Okay.
You gotta complete the mission.
Okay.
You can't put aside your life purpose for a girl who's probably gonna dump you anyway. You know what I mean? It is what
Ooh,
it is.
Lessons.
That's my take on it. But this is a song men need to listen to.
Thank you. So much to say.
Okay, hit me with it.
Oh my gosh, I teared up during that song. That was weird.
Why?
I have no idea. But literally,
this is that beautiful. It just hit you.
I think so. Like, you know, when you can listen like Mozart or something. It's just like something. Like when I listen to Moonlight Sonata, like the very first time, that was the experience I had. You know what I mean? So we're like, because I listen to a lot of like music without lyrics, as far as classical music goes, and that guitar piece was classical like that.
Yeah, you know? I like that solo.
Wow.
And the way it changed up from like a slower song into that solo was more like upbeat.
Yeah.
I actually like the solo.
Whoa, that was a beautiful piece of music.
Yeah, it was much welcome change of pace.
I literally got goosebumps in my head. I was like, what?
Yeah, what? You were going through some things.
I didn't know this was possible. Because it's just like, I just assume classical music and then everything else. You know what I mean? I always put it on a pedestal like it's just the, you know, the most original music and then just, there's everything else. I didn't know music could touch you like that, especially without lyrics. That's like from the 70s or, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's what? Crazy.
That was so beautiful. Oh, and also I thought the sound paired perfectly with the lyrics. Because the way it started was kind of like solemn,
perfect.
Kind of sad, but it was kind of like, I was like, oh, it's a warm summer night with your lover. And then you're like, yeah, but he's got to leave. And I was like, wait, you know, I should pay attention to these. And then he left. And then his music was like, I'm free. I was like, dang, that's the truth, though. That's probably how it would be.
Right?
When you leave your lady behind, you're weightless. Being real, you know what I mean? We come with a lot.
Hey, that was a good song.
That was so crazy.
But
wow.
It's like, if you are, okay, if you're a guy and you're living that kind of life, you got to be up front. You shouldn't be getting into any deep entanglements.
Right.
Oh, by the way, sign for me to bounce.
Right. Definitely.
You know what I mean?
Right.
You should be up front. Like, hey, I'm nomadic, or I'm on a mission. I'm looking for a job outside the state.
Right.
You know, if you want to come with me, then maybe we can get into a relationship. If not, hey, this is just for fun. You know what I mean?
Right.
I'm just here for a short little while.
Right. And if you hit her with that, she got to be ready to be like, okay, I understand.
I'll move with you, or I'm here for fun too, or I don't want anything to do with you.
You got to be like, not.
You got to be up front.
Not trying to pull you away.
You got to be up front. If you're up front, then it's probably not that sad. But even if it's just for fun, you can still catch feelings and then it gets sad. So.
Right. And hey, you know, sad things happen. So that's life.
Much sadder things happen than that.
Yeah, that's life. You know, can't always get what we want now.
But yeah, that song was just, it was put together very nice.
What?
The lyrics, the tune, everything.
Man.
It was nice.
What? Whoa, that took my soul somewhere. That was so cool.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. I see the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't